It's a quarter of nine on a midsummer's evening. And this is the riffle that Betty Jane makes when she's at anchor in the Ohio River near sunset. And I think it's fascinating.